Coming. This is the graduation parade of 2023. I see more at the top. So it's gonna be the same thing like last year's. Yes. Rescue 2 is in this group this year. I don't think Rescue 2 was in the last one. Somebody's horn sounds nice. We got a really nice sounding horn. That's Rescue 2. That's Rescue 2. Engine 112. That's our new bus. That is a nice looking one. Yeah. Thank you. come back this way anytime now. Oh, that's a nice looking one. They might overlay with each other again. Yeah, we're gonna have a second round going through here in a minute. I think I collected all of it here. No. Alright, now that we're gonna have a second round going through here, and they're the same vehicles. I just have to figure out how to cross the road. Because they're going there, going through there, and then coming back. Then they're gonna be going into another town. Yeah, they're gonna be coming through here really soon. I gotta cross somehow. Cross yet. Yeah, here they come again. Yeah, they're coming through again. As you can hear, the siren's getting louder again. As you can hear, the sirens are getting louder once again, which means they are coming back through this way again. Thank you. Yeah, but they have 3 Federal Q sirens in this parade this year, which is surprising, because they only had 1 last year. Alright, they are gonna take a little bit because they are still probably going around that part, and it's starting to rain a little bit. Now it sounds like they're getting closer. Yeah, there they are. I'm gonna get blared with the Federal Q here in a minute. Back this way a little bit. Alright, so we're getting close to the end. Yeah, buddy. I may be doing this for a while again. As you can hear, another Federal Q screams again. I didn't see this one. There we go. I was waiting for that one. There we go. This one has a weird mechanism going on. Oh, he joined in. And that's the last of them. And there you go.